Parang biglang sarap mag-clubbing yung mga gaitang music, no?
I'm sure yung mga kayo.
86 million? What?
Tampo kita sa tibunan.
Hindi ka tibunan? Wow! Skas na clean dances? Wow! I love it!
This is the music video of the year.
Sarang heyo makita, bogo shippo aking sinta, anajo popo hejo.
Annyeonghaseyo, chinguro. This is Crane Kim. Thank you guys again for joining me in another video. At hindi lang po ako sa video na to. Siyempre kasama ko si Korean husband. Introduce yourself.
Jimmy Kim, Koreano. Thank you.
Okay. Actually, sa kanya talaga tong video na to. Kasi parang recently, meron siyang parang mga bagong na-discover tungkol sa Philippine pop culture and music.
I call it Fihop. Philippine Hip-Hop.
He will do a reaction video. Actually, wala rin akong masyado pong alam.
Kala ko ha, in the Philippine music industry is only Star Music.
Well, may Viva rin naman.
Ano, that's my word. Like parang, oh, ito lang pala.
Tapos nagulat ka na may iba pala.
May mas malaking market pala ito.
Right, right. So yeah, that's what he is gonna react on. So let's watch.
Ed Balling, Know Me.
That's so, ang title, Know Me?
Alam Me.
Ha? Alam ko. Ay, hindi, mali. Kilalanin mo ako, no?
Diba, may auto-tune, the beats, is 2021 sound. Pero kailan ba yung ano?
Kailan ba ito nirelease? 2021? Bakit na hip-hop? Anywhere in the world, no? Ganyan talaga style nila, no?
Pero it's not super hip.
It's not.
If you think about it, it's the trending music in 2021.
But still,
Isa lang ba siya? pero apat sila eh, sa likod. Sino yung tatlo doon?
Oh, naka Louis Vuitton si Kuya. Kata mo yan, Vuitton.
Ah, para solo siya.
Solo, ay may mga tao sa likod niya. How many views to? So, 16 million?
16? Ang dami. Mamaya yung comment.
Ma-comments ka?
Mamaya.
Pwede ka mag-stop if you wanna comment now.
Mamaya. Ah, ito. May ibang tao. Pero do you understand what they're saying?
No, I don't understand what they're saying at all.
Kasi ganyan din eh, yung mga Korean hip-hop.
Oh, maybe we should listen, not comment. Hindi mo pa naririnig. Nanginginig.
But it's Tagalog. Yeah. It's not Cebuano, Ilocano.
But I like the groove. Parang...
That's why.
You can...
It's like, that's exactly like where A$AP Rocky... Pash-pash! What does it mean?
I have no idea!
Walang meaning. Parang, yo! May ganun yan?
Maybe. Pash-pash? Ah! Buhay ng mata!
Ito mas parang clear yung lyrics siya.
Naintindihan mo?
Compared to yung sila dalawa. Ikaw! See? May rhyme.
Oh, yeah.
Aso yung ano tatlo, so may isa pa, apat.
Apat sila? Walo sila?
That's why it's 8 bowling. Walo. Pero yung apat lang sila dito.
Parang biglang sarap mag-clubbing ang gaitang music, no? Oh, naka-trench ko to sa swimming pool.
If you listen this song, do you think it's parang Filipino song?
Wait, oh, this is Filipino. I can understand the lyrics.
No, kasi for me, if you put Korean lyrics here, it sounds very Korean hip-hop.
I get what you mean. We're gonna talk about it later.
Parang it's like, even he, I don't know, the main guy looks like parang very... He even looks like Giant T.
Yes! He looks like Zion T!
when he sings, he sounds like Giant.
Correct.
Diba? He's doing rapping and singing both. Ang galing. Oh, eh, may ibang kuya.
Ah, haba nung song in
fairness. What's the title? Pash Pash?
No, may, oh, may product placement.
Anong alak?
Standby tayo to pause, ah.
See, it's very parang simple music. Diba, it's ulit-ulit eh, yung rhythm.
Pero, di ba usually ganun naman ang hip-hop? Oh, yung
donuts!
Donut parang si Maloy sa Vinir! Coconut! Walang tigil, sige lang yung paspas. Paspas! It's paspas! What does paspas mean?
Pas?
Palaspas! Palaspas! But what do you think? You like it?
It sounds very good.
It sounds very good.
Parang I was shocked. Parang, oh yeah, they have 20 music pala in the Philippines. Pero there was a time in Korea din, mga 1999. Hip-hop is not a mainstream music.
Yeah.
But they were underground. We have like, maybe H.O.T. Mga K-pop idol, yeah. First generation, pero puro balat lang. You have proved that you fight well. Ah, so ibang artista.
Oh, see, even
pang
this...
Pang-music kanina is ibang beat.
Yeah, and even... Ah, Shanti. I know Shanti Dope, but I haven't Shanti seen this music dope. Video yet.
Dope?
Dope.
Dope. Parang dope. Yes. D-O-P-E.
Yes.
This is parang very East Coast. I'm like, ah!
Feeling hero.
You know who he looks like?
Looks talaga.
The way he rap also.
Tuki. I knew it. So kanina siya, kanina may pagka Zion, dito naman may pagka Tuki.
Oo. Though, even though he rap, very Tuki. Ilang taon siya? Parang bukang bata.
22? 20? 20 lang? Pero matagal na siya nag-debut, di ba? So nag-debut siya ng mga par high school lang? Wow. Senior high?
Hey, you know why he looks like Doki also?
He does look like Doki talaga.
Because Doki is one for Filipino, di ba?
Oh yeah, that's true. Tsaka mas marami tong like, ano man tawag sa ganung hip-hop? May mas marami siyang rap, yung parang blablabla.
Pero luma siya. Hindi parang...
Hindi siya recent kind of trend. Oh. Kailan ba ito ni-release? 2020?
So last year.
Sabi niya, lakas ng amats ko. Lakas ng amats ko.
Lakas ng...
Amats means parang tama. Drunkenness, di ba? Parang ganyan, parang...
Hype?
Hindi, drunk. Parang drunk. Malakas yung tama.
Parang days, gano'n?
Literal drunk. Malakas yung drunk, no? Yung drunkenness.
Dapat lasing. Malakas na lasing ako.
Pero parang ano siya, slang siya ng lasing. Slang siya, it means lasing. Oh, medicine lason sa butika daw.
But both musicians, this one and kanina, eh, Bolin, well, they are trap based.
Trap.
And then, tan 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 tan. Ay, it's very addictive.
It's very what?
Addictive.
Addicting?
Oh, parang is parang hook. It's a hook.
Wala kasing ko, hindi ko alam kung if in the Philippines we use the term hook eh. In Korea they do. Malakas, masikat din to. Ilang million?
Feeling ko mas ano, parang public friendly yung kanina.
Kanina yung nauna, no?
This one is parang more legit eh.
Mas super like 20 million. Wow. So ibig sabihin maraming fans talagang pina-hip hop like locally. Ah, kayo, you like it. Okay.
Oy, may dalawang kuya. Oy, tatlong kuya. May kuya.
Oh.
Wow. Yung kuyas parang looks like parang mukhang galing in Los Angeles. Alam mo yung ganyan.
Kanina yung West East Coast yung music tapos yung itsura nila.
Oh, itsura nila parang yung parang very parang kaibigan yung Nafla. Alam mo yung Nafla sa Korean hip hop?
Guys, if you don't know, watch Show Me the Money.
Oh. It sounds parang also parang very Thailand. Mga may monk. May ganyan sounds din.
Ah, parang mga chanting?
Oh, may something ano. So, ano, amat. May 2 cents. Oh. Parang if they did mixing and mastering, then the texture of the beat or the dun 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 dun, it sounds much better. I think Korea, yung hip hop is very
underground.
Oh no, now it's the mainstream now. Yeah. So that everyone knows how to do it.
Yeah.
Even like para middle school, they buy the beats from states.
Right.
Yung mga middle school, they just buy it and then they make the music their own. Oh. Marunong sila. Kasi they want to be the producer. Like example like Gray.
Mm-hmm. Cold Crunch.
Toil. Parang gusto nila parang gano. Parang beat maker. Yeah. Not as a rapper ha. Parang
producer.
Producer. So our market became super big. So if you have mga ganyan songs more, your market is gonna be bigger.
Mm-hmm. Okay, hello. Wish Bus.
Wish Bus. Favorite call.
Oh, favorite niya Wish Bus.
Wish.
So, lima sila.
Sino to?
Yeah, collab mo.
Collab? Pa-uwi na ako.
Pa-uwi na ako.
Soloist? Limang soloist?
Miss na kita, baby, hindi ko na kaya. Sobrang saya ko na. That's very typical Filipino singing style. Yung mga hip-hopper, that's typical singing style. Live, diba? Wish Bus.
Oh, live to!
So he's like, I can say parang he's like, crush.
Ilang million views to?
I'm sure yung mga kayo.
86 million? What?
I think this one, para yung kanina, yung Shanti Dog.
Gusto mo post mo na? I-post mo na natin.
He was, I'm sure, but he focused in the lyrics.
Shanti Dog.
Beat or rhyme. Pero yung ganyan, parang more storytelling. Tama ba?
I don't know the lyrics, so.
Kasi that's how the hip-hop
evolved. When was this released?
2019.
Oh, kasi wala pang mga mask yung mga tao sa likod eh.
It's a hip-hop, but it's very localized.
Localized hip-hop. Oh.
That's the typical Filipino hip-hop I parang
imagine.
That's the standard. I know why parang they are parang not as a group. It's not harmonized. When they do the doubling.
First time, I mean, 86 million views, but it's the first time I've heard. Or maybe I have, but I just didn't really.
Ay, si Kuya may Rolex. May mayaman siya.
So I suppose these 5 guys are really like super famous.
Tampo! Ay, gusto ko yan. Parang gano'n. Kita! His diction is really good.
Yes, his pronunciation, no?
I'm sure he sings well also. But he's a rapper, di ba? But I think he sings well. Kasi most of the rappers, they sing really well. Eh. Parang Simon D. Osi Aso.
Parang slang. Kita natin. So, iba-iba sa style ng pag-rap, no?
Pasensya na! Teka na, sorry! Ay. Mas bata siya. Competitive.
Maybe. I don't know.
No, the way he... Parang... He's doing rapping. Parang hindi siya... Kasi yung iba, very mature, eh. very professional. But compared to this, but he's better, more natural siya. Parang golden rapper. Ay, gets mo?
I wanna listen to the next one already. I wanna know the differences nila. Diba? This one, you understand the lyrics, diba?
Kasi medyo iba eh. Tsaka wala sila auto-tune. Kasi it's live, diba? Sila.
I mean, you understand what they're saying, diba?
Baby, I'm going home. Ay, yun, last ko ya. So his rap set is mabilis.
Mas mabilis yung second eh.
Sino? Ah, yung second? But I like the second the most. Para the way parang pronunciate. Yung ano, I realize Filipino hip-hop song very haba.
Long.
Oh. But normally Korean song mga 3 minutes hip-hop.
Buong-buo yung pagkanta niya, no? I'm sure he sings very well. And it's live.
Pero normally yung mga hip-hop, they do rap live eh.
That's true.
Diba?
Parang weird lang yung spelling ah. Pa-uwi na ko. Shouldn't be pa-uwi na space apostrophe ko. Grammar not it.
Maybe I'm a hip-hop styles.
Oh, well, that's true. Zombie!
Wait, Zombie by Philippines?
I suppose.
So is it like parang ano to? Halloween?
Not sure.
Diba? Parang Kingdom, alam mo.
I know. Let me guess, they're gonna dance? As zombies?
Then is it like parang Michael Jackson?
Thriller?
Ah, so he became zombie now.
But kasi paano siya nagpunta?
Ano yan?
What are those? Mice?
Ah, hindi. Karma production?
Well, no, I mean, what are those?
Graphic.
I know. This is Kostakli, correct? Title? Karma.
Karma. Ah, yung Karma. So, that's the title. Is he the one?
Yeah.
The rapper?
Yeah.
And he's dancing like that way?
Yeah.
Galing, ha? Even the mga dancers.
Ah. Ooh! The music videos in the Philippines
music
have...
music video is really good, ha?
Whoa! Kostakli dances?
So, she's a dancer.
And he was a singer kanina. No wonder he's a superstar.
But he's the king of Philippine hip-hop.
I don't know. I cannot say that.
No, I can't say it.
Is he?
Ako. For me.
How many have you seen? You just saw 4.
Oh, yeah, tama. I like it. It sounds...
It doesn't sound like...
It's not hip-hop eh.
Yeah, it doesn't sound...
It's very pop.
Pop, exactly.
But he is like parang...
Hindi rin siya idol. Definitely.
Kasi may auto-tune, diba? So it sounds very for me. Sino yung kaibigan ni Zico?
Black B? Mino?
The one of my favorite. Penomeco.
Ah, that's Penomeco dance though.
He dance well.
Ah, Penomeco? Mm. Oh.
Kasi may auto-tune eh, diba? He knows how to use it. Parang kasi normally auto-tune. Because they use it because you don't know how to sing.
Right,
but
right.
He use it as a skill.
Wow! I love it!
Wow. Bago ba yung kanta ito?
Kailan to ni-release? Ha? 1 week ago!
Last week! Kaya pala yung Halle yung mga kalon.
How many views now? 8 million.
Wow! Pero he dances well ha, parang K-pop idol way.
Hindi naman, pero me, hindi naman. I don't agree really. But he dances well.
I don't know, I see him Taemin.
Taemin.
Oh! Glock 9! Glock 9, I know.
Glock 9 yan, ito.
Oh. Ah,
kala ko Andrew E.
Wait, is that Aura? Wow! Superstar, ano tawag ito? Star-studded.
I know Glock 9.
You know Glock 9?
He's the, parang pinakasikat, diba?
But I mean, medyo, syempre mas old school na siya.
Parang may some, kasi whenever Glock 9 rap, I can feel the emotion eh.
Yeah.
Parang may something.
May bubo.
Oh, may bubo.
That Bea Alonzo?
Yeah! Grabe naman music video ito ha.
Oh my god.
Sorry, can I say this is the music video of the year in the Philippines. Oy, ay. Pe Alonzo. Aso yun din magiging zombie din siya. Wait, what's the meaning about the ano lyric?
I wasn't paying attention. Sus. What's that sus mean? As in, that's very...
Galing. Pero this one, huh? Compared to ibang kanta, this is the pinaka well-made. I mean, song-wise, mga mixing and mastering, mga sounds, it's very rich. And then the texture of the sound is very good. Parang it's like mainstream music.
Yes.
How come?
Is it super sikat, this song? A number one trending sa music.
Wow. This one should be the pinaka mainstream. Well, then, I haven't seen them on TV.
That's the thing. Like, actually, that's the thing, diba? We don't. Sunday. It's Showtime. It's Bulaga. I haven't seen them eh. Like, if I were an artist, of course, I would want to perform on as much stage as possible so that my music can be watched by more people. But I'm like, I am shook.
Feeling ko, yung Skusta Lee.
Skusta Lee!
Disgustingly. If he has a Lamborghini or Ferrari, I'm not gonna be surprised. Mm-hmm. Tapat. And then meron siya mga parang 10 sports car. Tapat, he deserves it.
That's the Korean husband's reaction. The 4 videos that we've seen and listened to. So guys, let us know what you think of the comments. Medyo marami raming input in comparison to the Korean hip-hop scene. Let us know what you think. And if you have any suggestions on what else, mga iba pang mga artists.
Paki-recommend.
Well, hip-hop. Kasi we're just trying to get into the whole hip-hop, Pinoy hip-hop thing. So, and hopefully, we can work with Skusta Klee. Kasi you wanna meet him ata.
Skusta Lee.
Klee!
Parang kaibigan ko. Parang Kim Lee. Parang.
Anyway, thank you so much guys for watching. We have uploads every week. Please tune in to our YouTube channel. Mag-like po kayo and mag-subscribe. For all things Korean, this is the place to be. And also, listen to our podcast, All Things K, out every Friday on Spotify with Globe Studios. And every Wednesday, we have a live stream only here on our YouTube channel. We'll see you guys again next time. Thank you for watching. Live your best lives and get that bread and coin.
Philippine K-pop, white thing.
안녕!